Welcome back once again, everyone. My name is PrestigeisKey. Thank you for joining me on my channel. Today I'm giving you an exclusive first look at the brand new Zombies experience, Excavation Site 64, otherwise known as Origins. This is my favorite Zombies map to date. This is literally, there's so much to take in, and in the 45 minutes that I was allowed to play and record, I found a few things that may help you off the spawn. So first things first, right when you spawn in, you're going to find a couple pieces and parts in here. You're also going to find some shovels. I believe there's only two shovels, so make sure you pick who you want to take the shovels. You can dig up stuff, and we'll talk about that in a little bit down the line in this video. But there's a lot of things going on here. There's radios that you can listen to the audio files. There's wall weapons. There's boxes that we don't know how to activate them. There's things just everywhere. So for all you Easter egg hunters and zombie fans, you are in for a serious treat because there's a lot going on here. So first things first, you're going to notice these huge machines. These are 115 generators. You have to spend 800 points to activate them, but once activated, staying inside the vicinity of the machine, you're going to have a bunch of zombies spawning in. You need to kill these zombies because if they get close to the machine, they're going to try to destroy it, and the more players you have there, it's like the faster it is to capture it, it almost seems like. So I noticed in the room, once you capture it, that box will open, and it's like a reward. I ended up getting this new power-up called Zombie Blood. Zombie Blood makes you invincible. You can't get hit by the zombies. They can sense you, but they can't hurt you at all because they just think that you're one of them. Digging up things will get you bonus points. You can get weapons out of the ground. You can get a whole bunch of stuff. And here's another example of getting zombie blood. It's actually a random drop from zombies as well. So I don't know how often this comes around. I know it lasts for about 30 seconds like a regular power-up. And this is definitely going to come in handy when going for high rounds because this is a very tight map when it comes to running around. You're in the trenches. There's not many places to go. And then you got a gigantic robot that's just trying to stomp a hole in your ass. So you got to make sure you stay out of the line of sight for that guy. Opening up doors will definitely help in the long run. The Mauser is an awesome starting pistol, and it feels so good. I mean, there's just those pistols that feel so good. And I'm going to go ahead and pause the video right here. As you can see on the wall, there's like a list of things to do. And pointing at the things will actually give you different things to do, and as you can see, we see all the characters' names: Richtofen and Dempsey, Takeo, and Nikolai. Each have their own challenges: capture 6 generators, and so on and so forth. Completing all of those challenges, I'm not really sure what will happen. All I know, it is crazy, and there's a lot going on here. So Easter egg hunters, be warned that this is definitely a map that you need to take caution on, especially when it comes to giant robots. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like. If not, that's cool. Keep in mind, I'm on the road to 150,000 subscribers. I hope you guys can hit that subscribe button. Almost there. I mean, we can definitely do it. I'm going to have an awesome giveaway coming up soon. Once again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And until next time, I'm out. Peace.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.